The Senate has opened a fresh investigation into an alleged misappropriation of funds by the dissolved Interim Management Committee of the Niger Delta Development Commission, amounting to 6.2 billion naira meant for COVID-19 palliatives. This follows a petition presented by the chairman of the NDDC's Palliatives Distribution Committee, Sobhomabo Jackridge, to the Senate Committee on Ethics and Privileges. The allegation adds to the list of other misappropriated funds by the Interim Management Committee, which is currently under investigation. The lawmakers denied having knowledge of the distribution process, despite being representatives of the Niger Delta region. But the committee had to step down the hearing on the matter, as none of the members of the past interim management of the NDDC was present to respond to the allegations. It may mean more trouble for Mr. Pondey and his colleagues, as the committee says they must appear to explain how the money that was set aside to benefit poor indigenes of the Niger Delta was disbursed. The meeting was adjourned to the 26th of January next year.
I don't think we have received any invitation by NDC that we should nominate two or three names. To what? To benefit from 6.2 billion palliative men for Niger Delta region. And if 6.2 billion is divided by 9, I think my own state will have minimum of not less than 200 or 300 million to distribute. For now, we have not had it. So it's an allegation against the interim management that have been sacked. But if they are sacked, they are not to escape from Nigeria. You are still required to come over on next invitation, to come over with the interim, the sole administrator, to come and tell the Nigerians how this 6.2 billion has been spent for Niger Delta states.
These are allegations, very serious ones, and it's important for us to confront the people when they are here. But unfortunately, those you are accusing, they are not here. So one is sort of constrained in trying to ask some of the questions. Perhaps when the other people, the other side is also represented here, we'll be able to look into the two sides and just oppose the issues that are at stake. For us to do justice to this particular case, it's important for both sides to be present.